So, I was told how to do all the stuff. I'm planning to do it right now. Since this is one more eager thing I want to do. I should just mind this one whole entire thing, because I don't know how to do it. Can't read it. So, basically, I've been told. Why is. I'm not. There you go. Basically, I've been told. I'm dropping frames right now. I'm dropping frames. I wonder how. Is it because I've got seagulls in there? What's this? Oh. Oh, I shouldn't really have that one. I shouldn't have that one. Oh. Oh, no one end up processor like that. That's it. Some dropping frames. Let's see. You bet I'm still dropping frames a little bit. But it shouldn't be fine for the meantime. So, can you find that radio thing then? I think, yeah. Oh my god. So basically, so you can do all the other things like the colony system. You'll want to go and find the frozen guy that you see me talk to a while back. He should be located just down here. In this building right here. So what you want to do, you want to come up this way. This arrow to right, yep, straight there. Oh, I guess I'll. So, there's gonna be a bag. Take that. Take us back to him. And you can find that basically. I'm not trying to check something. Oh my god, so much stuff open. So you wanna go back. Not kidding me, I go. Pain in the ass. I see you. Don't worry. I see you, senpai. I'm not sure I need to be covering that hand plate. I don't need to fight him. No. Him yet. Need any more help? So we're done. So I'll try and get down there as quick as I can. It's not here, it's a little bit more, I think. Yeah, this is right here, this one here, or next one. Am I right? Okay, I'll just loot these for now. Cherry Center! That's where your modders are shopping, I mean, what? I'm kidding. So, you go right, that's where it is. So you can just go ahead first in here, but I'll rather loot a wee bit, just get all the other stuff here. Just run in like Leroy Jenkins. So this thing will be here. You might fight it, it's called a Watcher. It's actually not that much HP. Oh, it does. I got a weak point now. So that's dead. Watch a trophy, which doesn't do much if I want to break. Okay, that's actually pretty good. So all I need to do is go back to corrosion. Tell them I found them. And you'll be like, okay, I see how. If I could find a place again, some that strip up sometimes and forget that where. He's in here. I know where Tipper is. Tipper is in Behaven. Sorry about that. I need a drink. Oh, that's better. He's in Behaven. That's Sim right here. Oh, it's one more hit. What? That's cheating. He's cheating. He's dead. I got a meat cleaver, book, and alcohol. That's a good way how to start a new series of a game. Tacky slash slasher, okay. Cannibal, I don't know where he is. He's in a pretty obvious spot, to be honest. So I'm going to put up my carrying capacity instead. Do what? I'm to put east. So there should be a specific item he gave. Oh, he used to be. Alright, corrosion support pack. So basically, this is what you want to need. Wow. I'm going to use it on Bastion, since he's going to be my guy going for I'm doing other stuff. Oh, he's going to be the main guy I'm going to care about. I'm not as possible, but I'm not going in there yet. So if I just continue going straight down to hit the dead end, I will go left to the eco center. That's where I can build. And I'm at the dead end, so it's good. Wait, I'm waiting now. Because it's saying I have frames missing somehow. So we shall continue move it on. But I need to check how my mic is because I think I may bug that. There should be a specific item he gave. Yeah, I think I bugged it. Oh well. Can always be fixed later on, I think. So he said, come down, yeah? That's it. Yes. I can probably serve sufficient compound for a little walk. You're calling me. Nah, there's a few things coming to mind. A decent name. That's refugee camp. No. Grab Inc. I really cannot think of a name. That's actually quite bad. I used to have decent names. I'm just gonna go to Sanctuary, because it... Or Safe, just call it Safe. Something. Or Last Hope. Ooh! Where is it? Where's the T? Where's the T? Where's the T? I see a T. I go to E. Okay, you can stop that up. Oh. What pump out front? Is that on the left side or the right side? Guessing on the outside. Yeah. It should be obvious, Reese. It's right here, this path you follow, you know. Off your fans, gonna smoke come out of and a little bit of duct tape. You're kidding me, right? You're kidding me, right? Out of everything, I don't have duct tape. Gotta be kidding. You gotta be kidding. I need to go all the way up to Freehaven. I'll go look. Look, this seemed pretty good to me. Duct tape, duct tape, nope. So that's the candle, baby. So we'll leave here for now. I'll come back here when I've got people. I can use. Okay, where are you? Where you have duct tape? I'm not the fact you do. See, told ya. No, I can just go back all the way back in here. Fix it. The gym can fix it. Oh, am I going the wrong way? Yep, I went all the way along there. You go up and around, not down and around, because I'm an idiot. So after that being done, you can, like, come in here now, talk down. The store's greenhouse. I see now. I've got scrap metal in there. First time I actually have scrap metal. It's not been a total waste. Gas and supply generators as well now. We'll be able to place them on a lot of progress. First of all, let's look. Or not. Oh, I'll be taking that. And toilet paper. And pills. Don't care if it's maybe a safe haven. This is gonna be my personal stash, if that is. Which why the hell not? Junk means I can get more stuff from it. Supply means I can do more stuff with junk. How much tabs I got? Plenty. Guide, prostitute, doctor, I think doctor. In the guide. Station. I think I just made this my only home. Let's just check some of these guys out. Compile trophy. Oh, so then this has got stuff I need in this. Get my watcher. And the 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Oh, there's not 7, that's, I know. Needs a few then, I think. If I want. What's the trainer do? I don't know. Wait, what? What just happened? There should be some sort of idea what the trainer does. Okay, match the dealer. Bye. You put my beanie on since Matt, your headphones are starting to kill me now. Oh, hey, come on, yeah. And up. On. Okay, Annie. Okay, I need to find it one more thing. Okay, oh, is that how? Oh, documents on the table. It's sweet so far, I like the idea. Management, night supplies. Personnel. Alright. But it's pretty sweet so far. I quite like the idea. Oh, tactician. Oh! You gotta be kidding me, you gotta be kidding me. A good thing I've got Black Market Trader up here now. Okay, so capstick. I've got tabs, but Dragon's Keep. And Dark Mag. Alright, come on, I believe. I believe. Oh, I need a few more. Oh, it's fine, I've got a scrap here. Frozen rifle. Could just be a deck and just sell it, but nah, I'll be good. I'm pretty sure I got that, yeah. And you got this deck with some stuff. Okay, calling up boots. War reserves, free food, stuff, weapon shop, here we go. Damn it! Damn it. Save again. I can't like the idea of calling a raid, I mean, you can't kill, you know? Okay, not enough. Right, okay. So it looks like there's actually a max for these items, these things. Depending on the character. Okay, just a scavenger so I can be a bit annoying, which I think. If he's a scavenger, she can get all my stuff, basically. So when looting I should really M drops from enemies are doubled. Oh, M drops instead. Nah, I should just leave her because M drops aren't a thing. Okay, let's see. Sorry. So I've done that anyway. Alright, let's go back in, let's get... Wait, is this? Ah, oh, yes. This is a bit less. That's... Who are you again? Honest? I've actually got people in here. Okay, where am I going? Where's my guy? Gate. Pardon me, gates should be... Bring me to Raven. So since we've just got that done, we are going to, let's see, craft new skills of Jackal, what? Let's just really do your thing now. Assassins need to be like the best of the best of the best. And I am making them the worst of the worst. I've near learned all this. It's near awesome, you know what I mean? I don't mind doing it. Wait for now. I'm not gonna be using it. I can get the dog, but it's not as if I'm actually gonna use the dog. Not that much, anyway. I'm here to give you some friendship. Okay. Yeah, that's a bit better. Oh, by that I mean cover. I'll just sell out, have one melee, one guide, and all the other special stuff. Good, have them. All that stuff. Ride jacket. Ride jacket. I'm gonna have to pack these, I think. Yeah. Dude, these guys are gonna come up, come like dogs now, like slaves and shit. After I take. Riot? What was one? Well, he can just. You're giving me a right to Nuvial. And I'm gonna go fight. Fight some chickens, cause why the hell not? And as I can get the Watcher. Right now, but I'd rather just go get some fights, you know? Yeah, I got three, that's good. And I forgot to equip some stuff because I'm gonna do it. Oh, penetration. Mm-hmm. 5%, he should be leveling up like crazy right now. Stunt now, Pierce. Love it. Stunt. I'm not actually blasting like my actually two people getting stunned because they're quite overpowered now. I'm trying to figure out why he got 12%. Okay, wait. Okay, hydration. Go eat. Okay, I'm gonna have a few crisps now and I'm gonna be muted, so yeah, 2 minutes. Back and that's just easy fun squeezy. But yeah, I hadn't noticed the Bastion had some, well, a lot of damage done to him. So I was like, yeah, I just go continue playing. Oh wait, I seen that, so he must survive. He'll survive now. Can't let him die. One more! I'll level up again. Get him involved, and that's that all done. Get him to you. Learn that. That's him. He's like an undodgeable machine. Like, wow, look at me. Can me. Can't catch me. Dies instantly. Somehow. Okay, since this is a mutant, I'm more likely a boss. Don't mind missing that one shot. Does the demon trophy, so it's not bad. One will get his constitution up, so that means he can actually do some more damage and stuff. Ah, Sheen, I want you level your strength so I can actually like carry a lot more stuff. Should I Okay, he can carry a lot now, which I'm actually surprised about. Like, wow. I actually did not expect that. I'm just gonna put up your axe here. Let's cap it up. And you go next door, get some stuff, and yeah. It's not bad. Still doing pretty well. Okay, just use that. Low damage, takes off 28, near kills him, so it's not bad. I can, I'll play one more just so I can level him up. Things? Alright, next dawn, yep. I don't know, he leveled up as well. That's kind of. I sense that I should just been focusing on him and like bashing my main guy. It's not really been difficult to do anything. OBS as well. Top. There we go. Move that down now so I can see chat if anyone talks. I didn't expect Fiend to actually get level up, so I'll just continue on like I would. Jack, you're not getting level up. You're not getting level up. Just you can then. Can I just farm this, I guess? Oh, come on, where is oh, no, what? Where's this guy's level? Oh, I got that level then. There we go. I've got enough. I've got enough. I've got way more than enough, so I can just go next door. Grab, oh my god, my FPS, what the skills. Plus, I'll do these first, means I can get this finished. Ammo, nope, just did not want accuracy. I've already got it. I want. No, what a cause. In fact, like bleeding that you can do it, so I'll just leave you. You are going to get your endurance. Oh shit, I just hit my mic. I'm a fucking retard. That's land would be a good idea, you know. Kane has just left it. Everyone should get past that, I know. So, got Arena Champ. That's good. Capable Best is actually really good. I got it to my guy. Okay, I need to trade one more thing with you. That's better, that's just sort of a lot. It's sort of better. But does he really not have any? Oh, right then. Kevlar jacket. Wait. Yellow jacket for all three. All three. That's me going back into weapons again. Rather keep glasses because that's got the boost on it. You can buy fragging these, but I'm not wanting because I've got a few on me now. Okay, so working at each one of these, okay, 19, 9 by 19. By 99. By these, 99. That's that. Get tabs here and keep that. First time I've actually got one of them, so that should be useful. But all this ammo I won't use, more likely. Careful, I'll keep all that. Need to get you a better backpack, that's what I need. And my god, I keep pressing stupid buttons, so I don't need to press. Clip the combat. Sorry about that. So basically, I'm just fucking about trying to see what I can actually do first. I have to keep out because I can do stuff that end. So since I'm back to basically not having enough money, can I let that just build itself here up again? Oh no, I'm actually suffering FPS lag again. Can't see the place, it should be fair now. I'm gonna get a few more minutes before I do anything because I'm getting 20 FPS, which is kind of surprising. Don't want to be getting that low. So I've got a few more quests I can do, but ah shit, I need to go back in there, I think. Okay, FPS. What? Okay, that's FPS, guys. I'm curious to why this happened. I'm gonna stand still. I should check some of my stuff, see if it's something I've got open now. OBS is open, everything else is open. That should be fine. Was like, help me with Hey, Kate, you want a mask, cream? I mean, what? So, basically, can't wait. Oh, no, never mind. Let's just continue on. Oh, yo. Cheap ass son of a bitch. Okay, land. I think it's actually the rain that's kind of taking it. We got a Toma FPS. There it goes. Fucking better, but. I see food. Oh, I need to take a drink or something. That's fair enough. Right, I'm going to go in here. If there's anything here, I'll fight it, but a piece of power. A pepper on the pizza. Here we go. Okay, I'm going to save it, restart the game, see if that fixes it. It can be that because my RAM is giving me a bit of a pressure, I think. It could be causing a bit of a problem. So all I need to do is restart it. What the fuck? Why is that open? Okay, I'm loading this up again, and... what do you think? 100... what? Ooh! Leave it there. Oh my god. Yeah, I think the weather is actually taking its effect on this now. I'm sorry, but trying to even walk is actually pretty bad. I wonder. Let's see if that works. What's in here? Oh, why am I walking past this car? There's a hole in the wall. There's a guy who's standing right there. He's either going to be my friend or my foe. I think he'll be foe. He's a foe. Bountiful. Yeah, I can organize it. I think. Just duct tape will fix it. I think it should be like a boss in here or something. Or a level 9 and go, I mean what? So it's all completely fried, okay. Think it is definitely rain. I can tell it is rain that's causing this problem. What? Since I'm getting a bit annoyed with all these bosses, let's just use one of those fancy grenade things I got. Nah, let's just use a grenade. Not a fragment. What's it called? Fragment grenade or frag grenade? Is it not fragmented grenade or something? But anyway. Let him shoot. Let him throw. Let him shoot. Weak point. Weak point. Eat. Let's see this thing trophy. Let's see what it does. I'll keep it like that. You should put up your dexterity, because you need it, I think. Okay, we can go for skinny and we dip and pull, no? Has anyone got 1k yet? No, close to. I'm just going to the PlayStation, grab stuff in there and go back to somewhere else and sell it. I didn't actually get a chance to grab the stuff in here. I was on the top floor. It's top floor. Say hello to all, but wait, what? This is what you call rewarding. And stuff that is here. Watch every single piece of item, or item I got here, be better than what I've got now. Evasion. Fuck. Nah, you need that. Whoa, cameo tits, cameo tits. Okay, I'll give you a gun instead. Give you the tactical shotgun. There's three types of people: wars of shotguns, wars of machine guns, and wars of pistols. People with machine guns can not aim and prefer to spray. Wars of tactical shotguns love close combat shot aim fighting. Wars of pistols are just James Bond, simple as. So I need to go find. There are a few things I need to go kill, but in the meantime. Since this is all the quests I've got so far. No. Should we get a dog? I want a dog. Let's go get a dog. No. Oh, let's go help her blame with the painting. I don't know if she lasts this long, but let's go help her. She deserves some happiness. I'm loving her. She's out near McDonald's, you know. I just hate these guys. Oh, how is he? Oh, here's. Pew! Pew! You're funny. Power Rankers! That's all that's going through my head right now. Power Rankers. So. Every shot that counts. No ammo, again. Well. I'm just going to waste all this other like ammo. There's no point in keeping it if I'm not going to use it. Let's go in here and fight. And there's people in here somewhere as well. Oh, it's not in here. It's somewhere else. I fooled you. Come on, let me fight these guys quickly. Oh yeah, I need to change the equipment. Nothing. Ooh. That's fate. Right one. Two, three. 12. That's not my. I feel like Sean's a wee bit underpowered. Let's go in here, this is where I want to go fight anyway. These guys got stuff in here I want. I think I'm kinda happy getting rid of the shotgun stuff because it seems to be really underpowered and inaccurate. Like, I know from the distance it can be inaccurate, but decent. Bit of range in that. Just broke again. I'm actually pretty fast, by the way. When people say saving is your best friend, I am seriously starting to think you need to have a quick save button and turn off every single thing you do. Let's go and grab our stuff. Keep him on with the tactical shotgun. Finish everything. Bank. It builds up quickly, and I get to go and do my thing on the circuit floor. There's your dirty floor. Unlock. Yeah, so it crashed and in the night. Every time I press the run button, and every time I die a little inside. Okay, skill form. You're not learned all your passive stuff, which is pretty good, but not good enough considering I'm just taking the test now. Accuracy is it? It's not full, so I need to fill that up completely. Okay. Almost done. That was probably the worst option I've done. The screen flickering, because that's just... I'll leave that, I think. Get before doing anything else, I'm going to save. I don't get those and everything again. And got the fantastic, you know, stuff on them, like the light, well, the rain. Coffee pot, don't want to touch that because it's disgusting, is what he'll say. Or I can get grab an easy bit of the MXP right now. Oh, why am I getting that figure? What? Are you bear get stunned? Can spare get bleeding? Yeah, you bear die. I'm not actually expecting to attack me here. I thought this was a safe bet for me. So he's clearly gone insane. You're welcome, you're giving my XP. You horrible, horrible person. Okay, let's go talk to the blind person first. See if it's... or it's needing really that much help. Okay. Yeah, there's a wee bit there, of all places. Okay, so go grab Hopin, then get back, get XP and rewards. I need to go back and exit that place. ReeCeDoW, or ReeCeDoW, whatever it's called. Number two. Then I'll need to two seconds, I'm going to do something quickly. So I need to go up, back up to the thingamajig above here. Fight these guys. Ah, I thought I saved. Right, you come here. Oh, that's why. Sorry, Matt, I'll turn a train shot will kill you. Or not, I'll make you bleed badly. It's not good enough. I need to get. To be fair, this is good because I'm not wasting anything. It's okay. I'll get to that. If you're still here, basically the game is well thought out. It's really well done so far. Even though it's finished, it's still got a few bugs that I've noticed myself, but I'll report them, but it's fantastically done. I would recommend buying it if anything. Why did I get more dog meat? I don't even like dog meat. I'm kidding. I want dog meat for part 4 and 3 because it's the best dog ever. Why is this guy taking so much less damage than he should be? Has he got a big fucking armor plate in his body? So there's a few more quests I need I can do for now, but I can't remember where to find them again. So in the meantime, I will probably just continue with the stuff line and just find out from now. Just get over and done with. You've not got any armor, so I need to get you more armor, don't I? I think it's actually good to have one melee person at least. I'm not buying even by ammo for upgrade. It's quite well thought out, I think. Having two gunners, one melee. There's all the other ammo. That's what I mean, like, with the ammo thing. No, oh, I've got water here. Or not. It asked me clear it in here, which let me save because my phone is fully done. And just kept couldn't even speak. Fully, I said. It's fully. So I'm gonna check that for that. Can't really see, but there is something top left. What? I decided I'm going to go top left, I'm going to just walk my way on the top bit. I'll go top left all the way to top bottom right. Oh yeah, I just got FPS lag and just ran right through that. Uh-oh. I can actually walk over that, I didn't even notice. Oops. I'll move this down here. Here we go. I Actually, I can look. No better bar. Yeah, I can. I can now leave. Go right. Alright, go right.这个人呢？I'll kill these bandits in a minute. I know the bandits are actually hard to kill, to be honest, if you think about it. Killing them since day one, it's been pretty easy. One gunshot, two gunshot, three. No, I'm going to. No, oh, that was it. How much kit tabs have I got so far? 951, that's not bad. I've just been using bashing, so back. Pyro is always difficult for some reason. Ugh. He leveled up, that was fantastic. Oh. But I'm fucked up my chain. I might fix it now. Shouldn't be too hard. I wonder what's actually the best weapon in the game. That's what I want to know, like, gun wise. Most is like an RPG. Which would be pretty funny, just three guys walking about with an RPG. Just casual shooting anyone. Anyone and everyone. You make my day, to be honest. I'm going to put the skills because I keep forgetting he's actually a person. His accuracy needs to go up because he's actually missing so much. Shotgun's going to be a blast for the past. Let me check, is this the station? There's a Granger station, is that? Give me a few minutes and I can fly something. I'll be 21 handed, by the way. I'm getting there. Okay, pizza parlor. Okay, party, let's go to the map. I'll go all the way to the right. I'm just looking for now, see what it is. Let's see, that's been blocked off. I've already been here enough, in fact I have. I'm actually curious. We ask for Rosen. I'm curious about the surgeon armor that's actually there. It's like. Station. I'm nearly done going up this top corner, well, top left, top left, top right. I found this out. Oh, is that a bug? Or maybe a bug. Shade a bug, maybe. Maybe, maybe. Come on. So. One man's trash, another man's profit, as they say. I'll just walk off in the bag. The bag is mine. This is the bag of life. This is my bag. Okay, I'm going to need to shush for a wee bit because I'm actually going to need it. Walk over a weirdo. Oh, get me on, come on. Stop being dick. I can hear you if I can of soda. Right, wait a minute, I've got those thingy pills, so I can take one of them at least. Grab that, I'm back to being radioactive again. This is radioactive, I was like, yeah, radioactive. I've got the tabs here, I can get rid of. Get rid of all of it in. Why not? Guess I'm not full yet. I think I've got literally 800 carrying weight and I'm still full. I must be some special person to be able to do that. Okay, I'm going to have we now look at map. And then that big car compound, it's actually not that far away. I can make it if I run with it. I've got a trailer here, it's not bad. I should go with us. medkits, because why not? Get rid of flashbang. Look at Molly. Get rid of that. Get rid of all the stuff I really don't need. Like, we've got six different guns I don't need either. Tell me I've got six of these. I got rid of that. That'll be a notification pop up and it's just goal engine, it's cancer sticks, so I need to get rid of that. Okay, attack speed. Okay. 20, 5, 15, 10. I may as well just keep one of them at least. One of them. This is a heavier one, which I will get rid of. So. Damn. I can sell our stuff now, which I'm not going to do. That's made up, that should have made up a shit ton of a room for me. It has. So I'll go back up to a bit. I'm not actually downloading here, believe it or not. Still this. That's when we finish this main road here. Not all the way to the end anyway, so that's a thing. A safe haven, I guess. Through the next door. Wish I can. Yeah, I got. That comes out the other side, yeah. Someone's rucksack here. I'll take what's in the rucksack. Guys. I'm officially playing Counter-Strike GO now. Wait, what's the ammo for us? What's the ammo? I'm officially using a Counter-Strike GO weapon. AK-40 more like. 40 what? So in fact, I know I'm in safe haven now. I know this is where I need to go. I'm not going to go here properly. I'm not going to go talk to that guy I need to talk to. Who are you? You're a colonist, security colonist. Yellow. Yes, I need some gear. Let's see what you've got actually. I want to get more of that. Tiny drink. I need that a lot. Oh, it's so much better. And where do I find ammo first come then? I don't know. I'll take pain pills because since they're cheap and good. Need one of them. I don't need any more rags on that. I don't think. I need that from you. Honest. You suck as a clown, man. Ain't useful. Natural. So let me first go and kill do the ones I've got now before I continue from these storylines, because I need to actually make some headway with that. So it's current for 6 o'clock in the UK, and I have yet to do any more quests, which I've actually just kind of bad. Off screen, I probably wouldn't have fucked about, I would have just gone straight to the point, but since I am. Like, we've got, well, stream, I'm like, yeah, let's go here, here, here. I need to check the map again because I'm getting a little bit confused where I am now. I know I didn't move that far, but it's still a bit confusing. So I'm here. What I should not do. I'll stay on the side. I'm going to stay on the side. Walk my way down. Walking my way on the edge sides before I walk inwards, if nothing. I've been here already. Fight the thugs, because why not? I'm going AK now. Better get them ammo. Damn it. I know it's a fog halo right on my right, and I can get in there. I'm not even killed. Oh, he's dead now. Don't know why I keep finding flashbangs, so I'm not actually going to use them. I don't see the use of flashbangs in this game at all. It's a double-edged sword, so it affects both parties, so you can't fight either way. Oh, not really, but one way only. Okay, I need to check something real quick. The map again. There's gonna be something here, and what am I doing? Okay, I mean, what am I all we doing, but. Should have probably not used that at all. You know, at least I've got some more stuff in this. I was wrong, there wasn't anything else here. I'm looking at these cars and the wall because why not? There's stuff on these cars I can sell anyway, so. But I want them? Just like this instead. Okay. Can I get in here? Oh, I got blocked off. I can get in here. In fact, there's not much I can let in here on. If I remember right, it should be around about here, but guy is, yep. So help him out with that. Can I get in there? MRE, yeah, that's pretty good, by the way. That's really good. For fame. What's in here? Not safe even, that's. Why did that just lag? In here. In here. I don't know. Not in here. I have. Don't have. What's in here? In here. So as you probably, as you can probably tell, I've set myself to stay in a specific zone. The reason I've done this is because it makes things a bit easier when looking. I don't know what I've done what. In here. Saving time before I end up losing everything again. Can't get my get in here, so drink a sweat bit of water. Oh, there's none left. Damn. Talk about water, I need to drink a minute again. I'm very parched. Have I been here yet? I should have been here yet. Have I been here yet? I need to go in there. Alright, a new companion. But I'm not yet, not yet, I'm not gonna get a companion yet. Oh yeah, I don't know, actually. Because like, for all fighting that, I may as well. I'm wondering what, I'm not gonna go in there, so there's no point. Did not see it coming. I actually did not see it coming. What the heck? So we go right around all this, just get in here. Ah, the FPS is fixed. Fire station, shit. I've been there before and I just... Damn. Can't be fucked. It's FPS lagging me having a bit over, it's kinda weird. Now, let's see what trait that dog has, I don't even check it. Morale points, it's not bad. Since I somehow done that. So basically it's the same stuff I have had recently, but here we go. That's got a better speed attack, but that's better. But overall I think. Let's be done with that. I mean, if I survive in what, sorry? Oh, I need to go underground still. So what I'll do is I will kill those guys that were bombing that other guy I just found. We'll kill the cannibal. Molotov, as well. Why not? Done. Kill the cannibal. That other guy's not that far. I'm going to skip him and stuff. Should be on this road. Let it go back up. For stand at the bottom left, as you can see, it's going back up rapidly. No, not rapidly, quicker. It's every time I lose this guy, I don't know where he goes, where he is. So I've got more skill points I can use, yeah! I'm gonna go for critical chance. Yeah, critical chance for that one to go for, I think. He can go for whatever he wants. Or whatever I want, really, but. Yeah, I don't want to walk around there. I know where Metro's up north somewhere, or up near here. So I've already been in it. It's a big building. Can't miss it. I really can't miss it. Nice guys. Dog meat, yes! I can eat meat, I'm kidding on. Go me, that one was sure. Okay, I'm going to sell some stuff right now because this is getting a bit bad with the weather and that. There should be option turn the weather off or on. That's one of the basic things it should have. Weapon-wise now, I think weapons are a little bit more common than they should be. That's something I'm picky about now. As you can see, I've got like a lot. I shouldn't really have much. I've just been an idiot this whole time. Got to equip my duffel bag. Look at my weight I can carry. I've got a duffel bag. Always forgetting about that. This is a metro, it's in here. Okay, I'm just gonna fight one because I think, why not? I'm gonna beat an enemy. So I've got to kill, actually getting a wee bit tired then, well. So I need to go all the way back down to the swamp area, which is over here. Which I really don't mind like walking about the place because there's stuff I can find that can be useful. Like here, forgot to get this earlier. Two, three, one, two, three, and four, five. Well, so we got a compeller trophy, which is fantastic. keep bumping my leg off stuff. Oh. You can't do anything for that firefang baby, just to let us all know. It's a surgeon normally, which is not to be touched, basically. Those guys are pretty bad, which came bad. Pharmacy. Okay, so I try to fix myself a bit. Food wise, and that was a wee bit of a lag. What? I must be. Yeah. Yeah, I am done now. Shit. Not too far, not too close to where I need to be, or where I want to be. Easy market. Back is medical supplies. Okay, I'm going to get the thing anyway, so it doesn't matter. Give me a break, try and run, man. I know I'm missing that top out on top right, but I'm not gonna bother with that. Because at the end of the day, I've gotten a lot of stuff. I can eat, drink, and whatever pretty good, pretty easily, so. Then you get down here, there's going to be a survivor and I can fight the imp as well. I can fight the, what's it called, you know, the cannibal, because it's just down here, it's here, I think. Was it not? I think it's not now. It's not, it's this one here. It's big building here. Then once I kill him, I can go fight the mutant. The imp. And get Dusty on my team. So I've got defibbed now, which, so if anyone dies, I can heal him again. Bring back to life. Those rooms? Oh. Or psychopath. MRE, that's good.
kill him now, and it saves me. Oh my god. That saves me, like, it's a bit of ammo, that's it. That's him dealt with. I've killed the group of fogs, but I need to go kill the imp now. Which is this way. There's also another big bug, a big thing I can fight, which is the bug. Well, not like a glitch bug, but it's more like an actual bug. Might be in here. Who needs? It's in here, I need to be. And Fawn to come in here with a big fuck here. I'm streaming for total 4 hours and I've only done like 3 missions of the main storyline, so that's kind of a bummer. I missed. Like, these guys are easy to kill, but end of the day, I'm wasting ammo that I can be using on any other thing. But mind you, I've got shit tons of ammo. One thing I've been good at is always money managing in any game. Any game. Plus, I've not been off screen grinding, so that's kind of good, I think. But I've been playing on stream and not wasting like any time grinding. I'm already overpowered. Looks fantastic. That's alright, I see your backpack in the corner. Not that blind. Where is he? I don't actually mind walking over us because like, I've got pills to go against it. And yeah, that's another bit here. Mm-hmm. I need to be here as well. There's no mission here. Let's talk to this guy. Because there's so much things on the screen at once, it's kind of difficult to maneuver because the FPS lagging that. Wow, it actually says. What? It varied something it shouldn't have. It's in here, England. As we get another. I mean, like, literally another boss battle. Go pour this over. Pop them, and he'll give him my stuff. Over, well, let me speak again. Or whatever it is. Gotta be kidding me. Gotta be kidding me. How's your accuracy? But that's good. So I've got stuff here, can't slow. I need to go back to journal. I'm actually looking for Dusty because he's got a quest I can get him to join me as well. Is it, there he is. Is it down to the left? Yeah. We have imps in here. It's not really that hard, to be honest, Emma. It really isn't. I know I was close to him, don't know where. Now, here's my dreaming with. Okay, I can still get him dreaming, but I just need to go. Oh, chance. Okay, let's see. Anything else? I can do that thing, but. I'll get that. Give me any gold to more. I'm gonna save it now. Nearly enough finished so far. I guess you can see I'm nearly full on my inventory. I've this could become the badass of this entire place right now. I can use that, but it's no point in dropping some weapons just to do some shitty stuff. Like that. Need to continue on this path here. If I remember right. Going here is a gun store. And that should be it. So I'm pretty sure I've done pretty much most of this now. I've yet to go down the bottom right. Yeah, that's me pretty much done. So most of the stuff here. You go down the bottom right, and that's it. That'll be means of searching off everywhere. Ooh, I can't speak. I don't know what I'm going for right now. Like, I'm not getting bothered that much by it. Gavin, what's in here? Skill. Oh. I'm skipping all the stuff, but you know what? I don't care. Okay, what's in here? I'm curious to see what's in here. You know what, guys? I'm going to fight this guy, and then I'm going to go pee. So I'll be right back, and I'll be about 2 minutes tops. Back, so we can continue this. I know I'm near enough to complete all the stuff I need to so far. I'm going to give him the strength up, and I need to get more stuff to carry, more carrying them. An AK, which is pretty fucking awesome. Okay, I got this big bones in here, is that it? No, that's not where I am. Where am I? If there's a car park here? Yeah, I know where I am. I'm in another section. Oh, fix myself. Sorry. What's in here? Am I going here? Should be one. It should be in the car in here. And so if he wanted to, the creator of this wanted to, he can be like, okay, well, here's the OC guys. You go to this, you get to go to this brand new place. But you will need to buy the DLC for accessing the map itself. I love how the bandits not go out their way just to scrub off a safe on top. It's actually gonna do anything. Is that all it's here? Just a car? Can't be. No. I don't believe that. I can. Oh, there's two things here I should have noticed. I need to go back to that car park. Oh, let's destroy the thing in here. Shit. They go up here to the right. Also, yes. Are you kidding me? I'm not in these places. Not kept out. Map, okay. I think I can actually say I'm pretty much near enough done with side quests. That's all I can say, I'm pretty much done with side quests. I'm not sure if there's any more, but yeah, you know. Sorry. So we'll go to Safe Haven or Free Haven. Dump our stuff and go underground. Kill the rats. Yeah, I've probably gone too far, let's see. It's just not me, so I've got Bill. Right, you come here, we'll fight you. There's just something me I can get. Sickness and stunt. Oh, it's very nice. It needs to be clicker retard, but I don't mean it. You can give me a shiv. We plonker. I think I'm anything. You dick. Yeah, Crucial, I think I've pretty much overpowered all my stuff again. Oh yeah, I forgot about this place. This is the place I was thinking about.
Like I'm a kid in a candy shop. Ooh. I want to do this. I want to do this. I want to do this. I want. Where is it? Yeah. 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 Hazardous material seems to be really effective, I think. About. I don't know where the stream is right now, to be honest. Now then, get us corner one here. Or this one. How about? May or may not need to go get rid of stuff, believe it or not. Okay, crafting. I've got stuff I need to get rid of. What's in here, okay, again? So that gets me over the rain that for now. Oh, there's one more thing I should still do. What about actually quest where you can feed someone? I'll go feed him now after I get rid of some of the stuff and yeah. I don't want to buy, I'll just sell to you, so you've got stuff I can not use. And now keep bombs as well. I can go down and get another trait if I wanted to, which is probably a really good idea for continuing on the storyline or any of this. I'll do it after I do the rat mission. Damn it! Damn it! Damn it! But not AK. Double, just in case, keep that just in case we're not. No. AK. I'm gonna save it just in case. Gura is, it's not got the. Oh wait, he's got a. When did he have that? When? Where was I not told about this? Keep that, yeah. I need to keep making faster, I'll get so can attack quicker. It's dusty.
I can buy 99 for tickets. What? That's a bit funny to be honest. 99 tickets. Since we're back down here, it's probably. Give us journal. Killed the fogs, so I'm fine with that. Stranger will get his tabs when I get to him. And I want to kill these things down here. Start the fire, especially. What makes him stand out from normal rats? I must be getting closer or something because it's a lot more than it should be. Now come on, move. Not fucking bring it, you dicks. Don't scare me. In fact, you're gonna die in a second. Oh, he's actually faster than them now. Thank God. That saves me a lot of time, bother. Like, trying to get round well, that turn finished. Oh well. You make him a bit stronger, I think. A bit more. What? They invaded all of them? Wow. You must have been some MLG pro. Where's this take us? First of the lap, rat. That's a good soundtrack. This is one of the ones I actually quite like the most. Oh, it's gone now. Sad. I'm going to read my journal again and see if it says anything about where these things are in this place. Okay, journal. This I haven't killed a lot of them now. Just carry up my things, please. This be one of those big ones I need to kill. Damn it! I'm just gonna get bombarded now, you know. I didn't get moved properly. Wow. So it should be one now everywhere. In fact, I'm going to use some of the stuff I've already got. Give some of that. Ah, that didn't take off much. Huh, shit. I've got hydration, I need to put that up in there. So wait. If there was one on that side, it should be one here then. More likely it has one right here. I better walk around here. Uh-huh. Wait a minute. So where is this? Oh, is that C5 or 3? That's C5. Is that not C5? It says 3. That says 5. What does it not say? 5, it says 3. My god. So, just went in, there's nothing there. Should be all. Last two should be on the right, surely? One here, one. Not you, bugger. You're just a normal rat. What was that? Someone just hurt me. I think it was invasion. So I want to find one of the two I need to find. Where? You need to be it. Yes, where's the last one in? I've got an idea where for this, so it should be fine. If not, I'll be like, sub, quick, help! So it must be the top here. I didn't actually do anything here. I didn't actually go up too far to check and then go to slip my gun all the way down, so yeah. A bit of a pain in the ass. Oh, and there's a storage bit here. I'll go again. I'll take your hazmat suit if you want me to. There's hazmat, so it's just for the sake of it. Yeah, mass conclusion. I can get the last guy, or the last one. It's kind of weird. Could be a bottom left. I actually didn't check that properly. Yeah, yes, you're right. You're it. How did I not see that? I think that's me actually done all the side quests. I'm trying to think what I'm actually wanting to try and do now. That's what I want. Sleep. I think this is time for me to continue on to the main storyline, so how far I've came so far. All I'll do is I'll sell some of the stuff I've got so far. Go down the bottom left and get that last trait. Then that'll be it. Keep inventing talents, what we're talking about here. I'm gonna save it now because I am pretty much don't want to lose what I've done so far. Why am I getting such low FPS yet again? I So I think after I go down here, get my last trait and just finish off down there, as we've done the entire thing, really. Well, apart from the main storyline, which I'll be doing myself, like, on reviews in a second. Okay, I'll go eating that now, because why not? And of course, I forgot one thing. To feed that guy that is MRE. God damn it. I've got to be thankful for the food vaccine. Let me go all the way back up. What's the pain? Let me go up there. The station, so I can come back down quickly. I'll just leave it to Tar. Nah. Let's give him food. Let's give him some food. Since we got everything here done. What's the trainer do, by the way? Bomb. What's that? Oh, so that's a spaghetti trainer. Actually, gets 10% each use, as Rose says. But it's going to be a negative side effect, though, from what I can tell. Well, 10 XP, sorry, not 10%. Right, 5598, 5598. Five, 5598. Also, it doesn't actually use. That's actually not bad. To be honest, I'm just fucking about trying to see where it is. So it takes off. It gives 10%. A 10 offense, not actually that bad. Counter rate if you charge, if you rate, full damage, vision, purple. Don't mind. Would anywhere else without using him. Just stand still for a second just to finish the stamina. Or to a point where I can just walk and it goes up by 5, 0.5. Japan's worst, guys. Okay, as we gave him the MRE, which is done so far, apparently I've not. Okay, I'm just thinking, what other storyline quests can I do? Oh, not so non-storyline quest. Oh no! There was one? No, I've done that. I'm just gonna go grab, the escort and tell him to make me go somewhere. Then we'll just complete the game day, and that'll be us. As us here, we are nearly done with the game, guys. If you're still tuned in, not. Okay, watch streams, watch streams, watch streams. Okay, I wish I didn't actually do that. I wish I didn't skip it. Okay, I'm watching stream now, so I don't know, it's actually not bad quality. Jesus. It's pretty damn nice. Yes, me. Different, turns out like that. Shit, I can't get on the stream. Damn it. This was going to turn out, he's actually not going to give him back, and she's all, one of the people, oh, the wife or child, so they did. This lag is dire. Oh, I've got safe. Skill stuff, things. I've got this, so why don't I use it? Southeast. Is it southeast or southwest? I prefer read it properly. Southeast. And like, see, after I finished the entire game, I'm going to actually look at how many achievements I've gotten for us. I think it'll be quite interesting to see how much. Oh, where else? I've not been here. Oh well, never been here again. But yeah, I want to see how many achievements I've gotten out of all of them, the one Let's Play. And I can admit, I've accidentally through starting the game. Because like, for some reason this doesn't register like when you're tabbed out, you're fine. Should be close now, should be right here or something. Or not, we don't go over and... No. I know, I know. I. If it, I should not expect that. I think I know where it might be, but I want to check back up here just now. dick, man. I knew something that bad was happening. Like, I did give the idea of kind of like the mother dying or something like that and the child told hostage or something. But fuck off, bandits. The reason they like bandits, they're a pain in the ass. Fuck me, man. I knew it. You better be in here, you better be in here now. I'm literally getting every bed to me up silver platter. But let me just check a few things. I've been logged in playing the game for so long, it's kind of safe to put me over what? We'll save it again just in case, like, you know me. I don't know. Snare bear being one of the settlements, I swear to God. Or go to Rat and ask him for help. So let's see. Real was not expecting that to turn events like. Like, both of being dead and that kind of shit. Yeah.
Where are you? I'm gonna actually destroy him. Too far away, is it? It must be here. Oh shit! Wait a minute, I've got an idea. Let me check it again. What if this big wet patch here? That's got a big fiend in it. That'll just make my day. Fuck. I'm gonna run for this. That's where I go. Like I said, it's only a go. I expected something massive. Oh, I found the missing armor. Let's see what's up for one. What's actually stuff to make people better or not? The two rides are so, oh my god, I got something. Maybe. Let's sit here, I guess. He's just gonna die now. Dead. Well, guys, I'm gonna end the storyline here. Guys, I have finally completed it. I'm going to off that and go and see my monitor. So, as you see, game over. Come to achievements, man. Refresh us. So, I'm just playing today. These are the ones I still got to do. That. 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 Watch instead of actually doing something. Contact with flare on armor, which I don't know where it is. Die basically. Don't know how to do that. Eat rotten flesh, which I could have done. Don't want to do that. Get the traits done. For the tutorial. Using unique base walker stick skin. From today onwards, I have gotten all these achievements. So basically I've done all the side quests.
And that's actually it. Sort of 61 achievements, I got 48 today alone. I'm going to get a few more in a few seconds just by doing this. So, focused, done. View. Done. I'm going to refresh again. Two more. What's on morale? I'm not going to do ones that's going to kill me because at the end of the day, it's kind of a bit boring. Oh, not doing that. It only took me 4 hours to complete it. Get mail. Occasion. Whatever. So I'm trying to think, what is. I'll not ask him. Let's go, Jason. Oh shit. I picked up. Let's retry again. This is the last time you try this. I need a nibble trait, that's it. I'm going to have his name open. See if it has his name. Nibble. Now we got another one. I wonder if it's not. Oh. Well, guys, I'm going to end this anyway, so pretty much gone most achievements today alone. This is with 4 hours in total, so like as you can see, it's in 20 a.m. PM. That doesn't make sense. That really doesn't make sense, but yeah, all that today. Pretty impressed, to be honest. So yeah, I'll see you guys later. Would get the game. If I choose, I would definitely play it. It's really a nice game to get, like, give a 4 hour try in anyway. So yeah, I'll see you later, guys, and goodbye.